Hello, my name is Peter Bond. I'm a tutor on the performance program at Central St Martin's, and it gives me pleasure to introduce this collection of works, which is called Performance Design in Practice, New Performance, A New Stage of Play 2. And this little collection includes a number of films by graduating BA Honours Performance Design and Practice students from CSM. And these films are called Why Are You Coming Here? And that's by a wonderful group of three students, Giulia, Sharo and Kano, who've collaborated in a fantastic piece of work. Chance by a very independent student called Aggie, who's got together this very strange and wonderful piece of future prediction, action, environmental piece. Study on One Flat Thing. Adem and Selling Life Insurance are three short films by Casper, Dillen. And finally, Storm Hates the World and It Hates Her Back. And that's by a group called Storm St. Clair. These are all graduating students who are exhibiting under these very strange circumstances where we have been unable to largely hold performances with live public audiences. And so we've asked the students to capture these performances using a number of camera techniques in our biggest, largely our biggest studio, the Platform Theatre in King's Cross in the Central St Martin's campus, which is one of four spaces that we have there to make work. We pride ourselves in stretching what we regard as performance to its limits, or not limits, but beyond its limits. And we're very proud to present this collection, along with other collections that are the Central St Martin's Digital Showcase 2021. I hope you enjoy these films, and thank you the course for asking me to introduce these works, and we're very proud of all our students who are graduating this year. Thank you, bye.
Des copains et de l'aventure. Quand le temps va et vient, on ne pense à rien malgré ses blessures. Car le temps de l'amour, c'est long et c'est court, ça dure toujours, on s'en souvient. On se dit qu'à 20 ans, on est les rois du monde. Éternellement, il y aura dans nos yeux tout le ciel bleu. C'est le temps de l'amour, le temps des copains et de l'aventure. Quand le temps va et vient, on ne pense à rien malgré ses blessures. Car le temps de l'amour, ça vous met au cœur beaucoup de chaleur et de bonheur. Jour c'est l'amour et le cœur bat plus vite. Car la vie suit son cours et l'on est tout heureux d'être amoureux. C'est le temps de l'amour, le temps des copains et de l'aventure. Quand le temps va et vient, on ne pense à rien, malgré ses blessures. Car le temps de l'amour, c'est long et c'est court, ça dure toujours, on s'en souvient. On s'en souvient. On s'en souvient.
Hey, you.
You are going to love this.
What?
Oh, have I got news for you.
What is it?
Take your fancy glasses. We need to celebrate.
What have you done now, Nick? Nick!
We got funding.
Oh my God, you're joking.
Yes, I mean, no, I'm serious. We got it.
Oh my God!
Yes.
Oh my God, amazing! Oh, I can't believe this.
Oh, you believe it, Chansey. We're in the big leagues now.
Oh, open that bottle of Prosecco then, what the fuck?
It was a long time coming. Cheers.
So, tell me everything then.
So, Sir Patrick Mahon, the director of MIND, he's trying to develop an affordable treatment for PTSD. And he wants to use virtual reality.
Ah. And how are we going to help?
The proposed therapy will rely on the use of simulated beta blockers. And that's where you and I come in. You know, real beta blockers have risky side effects, like lowering your heartbeat, for example. But if we simulate the effect beta blockers have on the brain only, we can use it to cure trauma, revisit it in virtual reality. The therapist will be 100% artificial intelligence, no human labor, zero costs. It could reach the poorest.
Simulating psychotherapy drugs?
There's nothing different from the substances that we have simulated before. We got those monkeys tripping balls on simulated ketamine before, you remember?
Yeah, Nick, but this comes with therapy, like real therapy, and AI or not, we...
Yeah, but they are struggling for funding, Chance. Everybody's struggling for funding in this hyper-capitalist brainfuck of a world. And at this point, it's either developing subsidized artificial therapy or having no therapy to give at all.
Really? Fucking privatization, Jesus. No. Well, who will be funding it for MIND?
I believe it's the National Institute for Health Research.
Snazzy. Mm-hmm. How much are we talking here?
$5 million.
Oh my God. Nick, why didn't you start with that? That's crazy. What do they need?
They want to see a proof of concept experiment running on a person. In person, I let him assume that we already had human trials.
Okay, well, that's fine. We can just recruit
on Friday.
Oh my God. Nick, Friday, that doesn't work. There's a ton of protocols we can't simply bypass. There's liabilities.
You can run the test on me. And I will sign any waivers.
I don't know, Nick. This is a fully fleshed out treatment that we know nothing about. And, you know, it's beyond simulating drugs. And we can't afford to mess with the Institute either. I mean, these are chemicals we have literally never thought of. And the variables are infinite. Unless...
Don't let me interrupt you.
Oh, Nick, you're gonna love this.
Don't do this to me, woman.
What if I could get us access to the Horizon algorithm?
The quantum simulator? Do we have that in the building? And you want to recreate multiple scenarios to find the one you happy with?
Yeah?
You're gonna be stuck there for weeks.
You're not funny.
You really have access to Horizon?
Yeah, I can call back some favors.
Woman, don't ever let me upset you.
Okay. Extension 22B, please. 51032. Token is Project Sunshine. Hey, Sarah. You're right. Yeah, I'm not too bad. Basically, I need access to the asset. Yeah? Okay, amazing. Thank you so much. Okay, I will be. I know. Okay. All right. Bye-bye. Bye.
You're so hot when you talk the talk.
Professionalism, Nick, okay? We need to do this now, because Sophie is going to reboot with the Horizon code, and it reboots at 12 with a new one, so we need to be quick, okay?
I'm absolutely in love with you.
You, my dear, owe me dinner.
Good evening, Dr. Diaz.
That would be me.
Good evening, Nicholas.
That's why I don't want kids.
Sophia, scan environment and limit it to my office, please.
Scanning completed.
How do you want to run this, then?
I was thinking of simulating a recall memory from inside here.
Mm-hmm.
Then the randomized trauma-inducing event, followed by the therapist algorithm from mind, and the beta blockers.
Okay. Could you...
All sent.
Oh, okay. Love you.
Algorithm updated.
Man, the fluid mechanics are stunning. Another bottle of whiskey, Charles.
That's for Dad, Nick.
Of course.
Randomized trigger reloaded.
Hey, I'm Chance Diaz. I have technology that NASA and Nintendo could only dream of. And people owe me so many favors that I can get away with anything.
Baby, please.
Controlled variables saved.
Okay, Nick. This is where we part ways.
Bye-bye, Doctor.
See you back in Kansas. Sophia, we upload latest volumetric scanning and upload memory recall for Nick. Can you recall my office, Nick, please?
Recall uploaded in 3, 2, 1.
Okay, what do you see?
Your desk.
Mm-hmm.
The lamp. There's a book.
What's the title?
Neuroethics.
Okay. Can you focus on a detail for me?
There's a plant in a white pot.
Mm-hmm.
That needs serious attention, Chance.
Focus, please, Nick. Okay. How far away are you from the back of the room, roughly?
Half a meter, maybe one.
Okay. And... 2 seconds. What's the biggest item on my desk?
That will be your lamp.
Mm-hmm.
And it's also the horrible.
Sorry?
It's also the horrible.
So rude. Okay. Should we try a bit of movement now, shall we?
Yep.
Get up for me and lift both arms. Now lift a leg.
Are you kidding?
I'm just checking synchronization, darling. Now lift one leg.
Yes, master.
Nick.
Right.
How does it feel?
It's like I'm wearing a tight leather suit. Hey, do you remember that party in Berlin when you...
No, and neither do you.
I can hear the rain. Are you doing this? Is that an ambulance? No, the police.
They're coming for you, Nick.
It's just about time. I can also smell the rain. Nice touch, honey.
Is that your perfume?
Let's check permanence now, shall we?
Solid. Heavy enough. Nice. Cold and fizzy. Hey, could you recall this into whiskey?
I'm not going to let you get drunk.
You could ride the drunkness off.
Yeah, well, I'm not going to, okay? Okay, your synchronization is complete. Is there anything else appropriate that you would like to add before we start?
Yes, actually. That dinner I owe you. Anywhere but Frankie's.
Your statement, please, Dr. Diaz.
I am Dr. Nicholas Diaz. I am a neuroscientist at the Non-Intrusive Brain Stimulation Technology Institute in London. Today is 4th of June, 2042. We are running a proof-of-concept experiment testing the potential of simulated beta blockers in the treatment of post-traumatic stress disorder in virtual reality. A healthy subject, myself, has been introduced into memory recall-based virtual reality. I will be exposed to a randomized traumatic event in order for the disorder to set in. I will then be administered simulated beta blockers by the artificial intelligence therapist. I will begin the experiment testing the characteristics and the behavior of the beta blockers we are using.
Randomized trigger will be released at any point within the next 20 minutes.
We are working with 20 milligrams of propranolol. Mixed with 5 milliliters of an active agent at 2 degrees Celsius. As outlined by Mind. Man, the fluid mechanics are stunning. Another bottle of whiskey. Human chance. I'm Chance, Diaz. I have technology that Nancy Nintendo could only dream of.
Baby, please.
What's wrong?
Nothing, I'm fine. I'm just dizzy. Can we just finish this now? Try moving around.
Do you want me to check the variables?
Yeah.
For you.
I don't...
Everything's spot on. Everything is coded correctly. Space, time, matter, permanence, air pressure, temperature. All is fine.
Controlled variables saved.
Okay, Nick. This is where we part ways. Be careful.
I'll see you back in Kansas.
Sophia. Upload memory recall for Nicholas, please. Nick, can you recall my office?
Recall uploaded in 3, 2, 1.
What can you see, Nick?
I see your chair, your desk. There's a lamp and a book.
What's the title?
Amusing Ourselves to Death.
What? Now?
Neuroethics.
Correct.
But that's what I said before. There's a bowl of tangerines. There's a clock.
Focus on a detail for me.
There's a plant in a white pot. That needs serious attention, Chance. Darling, you just need a break.
It's fine. let's just finish this now, shall we? Move around the space for me. Lift one arm. Now lift the other.
Yes, Master.
Nick.
All right. I can hear the rain. Max Tushner. Is that the police? It smells like burnt plastic.
Weird. Let's check permanency now, shall we?
Solid. Heavy enough.
Put it down!
What?
Nick, put it down now.
Chance.
Something doesn't quite match up. I don't know what. Nick? What the fuck is going on? Nick? Nick, what was that? I can't see you anymore. Nick? Can you hear me? Speak to me! Are you doing this? I swear to God, you're not funny, you know. Sophia, show me Nick's vitals.
Vitals on screen. He's gone. Oh, God. Nick. This isn't real. How did this? I coded it myself. He said it was perfect. I don't understand. I need the code. Trauma identified.
What? No, Sophia. This is not a simulated stressor. There's been a real accident.
Beta blockers preloaded.
No,
please authorize administration.
Sophia, denied. I need access to a code. I just need to check something.
Authorization code required.
Yeah, sure. 030518.
Authorization code invalid.
What? Sophia, repeating authorization code 030518.
Authorization code invalid.
For fuck's sake, Sophia!
Dr. Diaz, please authorize administration of beta blockers.
Denied! Sophia, I need access to the code! Sophia! Fuck it, I'll do it myself then!
Experiment by checking the output variables of the beta blockers we are using. We are working with 20 milligrams of propranolol.
Pause.
mixed with 5 milliliters of an active agent at 2 degrees Celsius.
Rewind.
Mix with 5 milliliters of an active agent at 2 degrees Celsius.
Rewind.
At 2 degrees Celsius.
Rewind.
At 2 degrees Celsius. As outlined by mind. Man, the fluid mechanics is stunning.
All variables appear optimal.
Another bottle of whiskey.
And the object permanence is right.
Of course. Hey, I'm Chance Diaz. NASA and Nintendo don't have the technology I have. And people owe me so many favors that I could get away with even murder. Hey, I'm Chance Diaz. NASA and Nintendo do not have the technology I have. And I could even get away with murder with the people that owe me so many favors. Solid. Heavy enough. Cold. Nice and fizzy. Could you recall this into whiskey?
Rewind.
Disappointing. You know, Prosecco is not the same with climate change. You could write off the stupor. Just how I like it. Could you record this into your mom home's brew beer? It's been a while.
Rewind.
Hold on, Fizzy. Could you record this into your mum's homebrewed beer? It's been a while. That never got me drunk. It's just for the memories.
Pause. What the fuck has happened? Everything is perfectly coded. I don't understand. Rain.
I can hear the rain. Nice touch, honey.
Smoke?
Smells of burning plastic.
The hardware shows no sign of corruption. Lavender?
Lavender. You remembered. I feel like our best memories are always in France. We should go back to Provence.
Rewind.
Lavender. You remember Provence. We should get a cottage there.
Pause. Get your shit together. Come on. Come on. Focus.
Isn't the south of France the best place to grow?
What the fuck has happened? Everything's fine. I don't know what to look for anymore. Sophia, confirm to me all safety protocols are in place.
Safety protocols are mandatory before any human-machine interactions. The protocols have always been in place. Dr. Diaz, you are compromising the test. Please authorize me to administer the beta blockers. Dr. Diaz, please, you are compromising the test.
Sophia, the test is useless now because the subject is dead. Nick is... Do you even know what death is, you stupid clunk?
Dr. Diaz.
Sophia, fucking deactivate the conversation function.
Deactivated.
Chance, dear. I have technology that doesn't fizzy.
The system will reboot in 45 minutes. All human subjects should exit the simulation. Repeating, all human subjects should exit the simulation.
I need to go. Okay, I really need to go. Come on, Chad. It's fine. It's fine. Nick.
It's all right, honey. All your coding is perfect. Everything is spot on. You see space, time. Matter, permanence, everything is correct. You worry too much. Lavender, you remember. I don't really like Frankie's. The whole place smells like burning plastic. See you back in Kansas. Love you.
You can't! You don't want to fucking die, Chance! Don't be stupid! What am I gonna do without you? How am I supposed to?
It's all right, honey. All your codings are correct. Look, object permanency and space, time, everything is, you worry too much. I'll see you back in Kansas. I'm absolutely in love with you. I'll see you back in Kansas.
Come on, Chance. Move.
I have news for you. You're going to love this. Take all your clam fancy glasses and celebrate. We got funding. Yes. No, I'm serious. Need to celebrate. We got
funding. I can also smell the rain. Nice touch, honey.
You believe it now, Chancey. We earn it now.
Do you remember that party in the film that we went on for 3 days?
I'll see you in Kansas.
Could you rewrite this into music?
You're not a superhuman, Chance. Always frank and convenient.
There's a bottle of fruit. I can also smell the rain.
Chance. You just need a break.
Chance.
Is that a new bottle of whiskey?
Chance.
Is that your perfume?
Love.
Good murder.
You worry too much.
I knew that. I knew that.
What's wrong?
Chance.
You're looking at cheeks.
Is that a new bottle of whiskey?
Goodbye.
Test on alpha subject has failed. Awareness of the randomized stressor has been deemed necessary. Authorization for treatment was denied by the subject as a consequence of lack of awareness. Safety protocols have been overrun by the removal of artificial intelligence decision-making. Alpha subject was left with post-traumatic stress disorder, delusion and obsessive behavior. Test to be re-evaluated by human cognition. End of report.
I don't want to be here. Do you understand? There's no truth in any of this. I won't answer any more questions. I decided to get rid of all the mirrors in my house. I just want to forget. I don't want to be reminded of the way I look. And I don't want to stare at your image of me.
Where will you go after this?
This room reminds me of something. Maybe it's the ceiling. The color of the ceiling reminds me of something. I don't know. Maybe the house. The house I used to live in when I was younger. I still remember the way the trees would draw shadow on the wall next to the window.
Where are you?
The street signs. I remember the road to the valley. I would sit out the back of the car and look out the window counting the street signs. The tunnel, the bees, the mountains. I would put my hand out the window and fight with the wind and start humming that same song. We would run to the river and play hide and seek. No. No. I don't remember that place anymore. Nobody remembers what happened. I always thought they just didn't want to, or maybe it's the time it makes everyone forget. Or maybe it's just me. You know, it doesn't happen all of a sudden. We were just avoiding it.
Can you tell me about yourself?
Why are you looking at me now? I beg you to stop. I don't know. I just don't know.
Was he the most important person in your life? What are you thinking?
I can't keep hearing this noise, it's making me really stressed.
What time is it now?
I don't remember being here before. I wonder if I have.
Have you been in love any time in your life before?
I don't want to look at the signs of time. The existence of tomorrow means there won't be any more today. Oh, this is too much for me. I want to forget time. I want to forget it all.
Why don't you say it out loud?
It was July. I had a red dress. One of the boys escaped the stable and we spent all day looking for it. My hair was long and I was laughing as I was walking on the trail. I saw the boy in the distance, resting under an apple tree in the neighbor's land. I started to run to get there faster, but fell on the floor halfway through. At the end, I had mud all over myself.
How would you describe your mood right now?
I can't keep standing here looking at all these people coming and going. I don't know them. I don't want to know them. When I lie in bed at night, I just think about how I will feel not to be anymore. And then I feel the mattress slipping away from underneath my body. So I focus on the sound of my breath. Find myself in between the layers of my own identity. To remind myself that I exist. But all I can find is emptiness and unspeakable emotions that suspend me while I wait for gravity to make me fall down again. Are you scared? Because I am. I'm scared of not knowing what I'm scared of. And the mirror.
Is there anything else you'd like to say?
I don't want to be here. Do you understand? There's no truth in any of this.
words can hurt me. Don't be unkind, but please do hurry. Make up your mind. Won't dress so unsuitable. My body's not unusual. My skin's not unclean. Excess makes me feel less depressed. I'm wearing a mask, not the me in my head. Comment on my body, doesn't matter. I own me, my mind. You'll never really get my mind, my body. They aren't friends. We try to love me. It's a test.
Strings, put up, back in.